30 years of its operations. It was started in 1984, and we are happy to announce the completion of 30 years with a few great achievements by the team Grindmaster. This year we have developed new dynamic balancing machines together with our partners from USA, Balance Engineering. We made a robotic machining cell which machines a big size statues by robots. Then we had another collaboration with Sampotensili Italy for gear tooth chamfering machine. And the first machine was due for launch. And on top of this, we received the SME of the Year award from ICICI and CNBC.
As I am representing Frankie, Frankie is having long association with Grindmaster from its from 2000, and we are getting everything from in new technology and new development. Grindmaster is giving us a lot of support, and I'm sure that in the coming days we will grow further with the help of Grindmaster support. Whenever there will be some innovations in the which we are using for the cost reduction area, if any further new developments are there, let us share with us. So because it is finally a competitive market, so we are always eager to move further with better quality and cost consciousness.
We thought that we should share our small achievements, successes with our customers and our friends who are responsible and who are actually a part of all this. Apart from Grindmaster team, our customers and our suppliers have given us lot of encouragement. We have developed lot of things with their encouragement. And to celebrate this, we have announced today's function, which consists of a new discussion, panel discussion, which is named as Emerging India, a Youth Perspective.
I feel that this is like my own company. You know, I feel very much part of this. Out of this 30-year journey, I think I have been associated with this company for about 10 years. So, yeah, it's one of those very, I tell Mr. Kelkar very often, I said, one of my best personal achievements in these 10 years, last 10 years, has been the relationship that I have been able to build with him. No, I think there's already enough good, great work being done by him and Mrs. Kelkar both. I think I need to catch up some time with them to understand how they keep their people engaged, how they keep their people motivated, how they keep attracting new people and training them. I think they have kept great pace with the technology changes and the ever-increasing demands of their customers. And I also come to them with all kinds of odd requests. So yeah, I think I don't think there is anything that I can specifically say that they need to improve.
So you will listen to four young achievers who have innovated, who have worked in different fields, and come out with the new things, how they perceive India and how they are handling the challenges.
In General Motors, there are many machines from this Grindmaster. Especially in China HMW projects, we have a lot of machines here. We are looking forward for Grindmaster as our business partner for giving us cost beneficial and also the quality standard meeting as the GM expectations. These kind of machines we want, and General Motors in future look forward the India as a growing business opportunity. We want the cooperation and partnership from the Grindmaster and also the IMCO, which is again partner of Grindmaster and GM.
We thought that when we were young and when we started this unit, we also had the same dreams in our eyes, and now this new generation also has a lot of dreams, and with that thought we have arranged a function which will show them, which you can listen to what they are saying.